Hey everyone, Rick here with the Ditch Bait. A vast majority of the videos that I post, especially the tech ones, have wheeling at the end of them, whether it's a test drive, something like that. And a lot of times, if you don't watch the whole video, you don't get to see all the clips. This is a highlight reel of the back in business video where I fix my dry shaft and afterward I go rip some donuts in the pit.
Okay, we're going for redemption to see if we can make it up that hill again.
Figured I'd clip it because it's one of my favorite clips from the video and post it up for you guys to watch.
This is no big deal. I didn't set the camera up right though to tape it.
Landing.